We don't need to writing and reading while you're driving. So I think it's not fair.